Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Casey Brown TV Show. If you're your first time in the past, make you try, make you subscribe. Move your hand for that notification bell for more videos and updates. And here we bring information, obonge news and obonge updates to our beautiful people so that you go dig updated of what they happen for the countryside. So, my brother and sisters, I beg when I travel and I share this video and like this video, everything is free. And if you want to be part of us, you can subscribe and you know, leave your hand for that bell so that you go be informed and to be updated of what they have for the countryside. So, many news, they will constitute way for our people who know what they happen. So, my brother and sisters, we could hit the point. Now, some seasonal workers, so they work for farm and I know how the situation for that place they be. If you don't get documents, anything you see, you go hold them. Understand? So now make the government they fight about maybe they give all those people documents. Now they come bring senatorial come out, maybe for still give people documents. But senatorial many people never see they are calling based on the corona issues. Now make they say never they call people. And the situation those people they leave now, you get a stay there. Understand? The place, the settlement, where those people they live, sometimes they will say no water, they better not be better water that they drink for there. And the place where they stay, you know, still good based on this corona issue. And health is very important for everybody. So the government now, they try, they give their petition, maybe for tea, they, you know, arrange the place for them, maybe for tea, give them better housing and give them better bedroom and better water where they go feed the shower and you know make their life see you know they, after working things they will still go you know shower themselves and make themselves see their needs so another one they important and they are trying to bring instruments you know for this corona issues based on their working issues. So now the government will say well, they put eye for all those seasonal workers. I beg that they beg so they put eye for seasonal workers well. And these all those workers who they work for farm, I beg, if now they go work, and if now don't close for work for evening, making a travel and they buy that life, that jacket with the show, I say that jacket for that for night, if light they shine, it go they shine, understand? So it go they show, see person they work out, they go or can they come. Because now, some more to the key migrants where they go farm work, they don't close for work for daytime, for night now, they go they go house. Motu don't kill one Mali migrant will come from farm. Understand? So motu does understand motu they hit many people for like that for road. And they say we government constantly put street lights for that area for understand for Palermo side. Understand? So where farm work, people many people they work for that place when I farm work. So in the beg, we government see go they look on those people, may they see go they you know. Make their people life day safety because life is very important and they don't write letter they'll got water for the farm with the you know with the employ people where they follow them up for this farm meetings now you don't sell letters to their ministers may they come put eye for farm workers understand may they come provide safety for the farm workers because now they provide food for the countryside and mostly many European countries that one are still better one. So our Archbishop for Palermo call for end of pushback. So now Archbishop he call for end of pushback. Now know it's a pushback or those people who want to try to cross come the IT side. The Libya Coast Guard now go you know intercept the photo of water carry them go back for that country. So the man don't throw away another you know be like they tell everybody made the yell. Say now the Archbishop of Palermo has launched an appeal for a change in Europe. Understand? So migrant policy. He called for an end to pushback of migrants, such as those by Libya Coast Guard in the Mediterranean. Now the yell now, such as all those coast guards for the Mediterranean seas. Who just go, first of all, go go your door and say, maybe they still move for that countryside, that hardship countries. They'll constantly carry them go back to hardship. Now, Diana, you know, bam, understand, you know, good. We don't say people they try to move from that country, country where they said to me, never see the now. Understand? So now the man, they won, may they stop that pushback. Maybe let the common place we don't see civilized place where person feel find better thing, think better than future. Place where feel say we go, we feel say shine for their life. Understand? So for that place to be able to put them for one place almost 1 year, for example, one detention center for 1 year, no going back, no going front, years could pass. That will not be life we will need for this kind of time. Understand? We don't solve for 2020. Koro use best ITC something. We not see the lane. So now the man don't fall out again. They say Palermo and Bishop Kura donated the call and said on the 4th of January that he hope 2021 bring a re-change to European policy, launching a new appeal following news of the most recent strategies in the Mediterranean. So we are called to react. We are called to react as human beings and as Christian. You see, we are called to react as human beings and as Christian. We are Christian now. Like Christian almost, all of us are human beings. We did meditate as human beings. So why would we treat ourselves as human beings? Okay. God, I beg, may you bless this earth. I beg, may this year be a better year for us. Amen. So the Archbishop said, my appeal is that 2021 opens in a sign of a new reflection that soon leads to a change in the sharing of European rules, he said. Sharing of European rules, he said, this 2021 of the immigration policy. Sharing of European rules, he said. The Archbishop, on the death of a migrant child, we died for Libya coast for December. We know that small boy, that small pikin, we died for Libya coast. Understand? Just 1 month ago, we never cry for them, and the pain never come off our heart too. We were crying together over the death of little Joseph, who remained in everyone's heart, in one of the many dramatic shipwreck that we witnessed in the past year, Archbishop said. The bodies of 4 children aged between 5 and 10 were discovered by rescue workers on the seashore west of the Libyan capital Tripoli on December 16. They see people wait there for water, where they come up, let's say their boat will capsize, they can't see water, can't see float children. People might be come out for Tripoli because that's their port. Understand? So they see them after that picking that for sea. People they die. They won't move the year, we don't lose the year, they won't they miss for sale water. That make the man they give them that this happy because they see the pain that we on a human being and Christians or Muslims. So together we have Together we have confirmation that the bodies of the 4 children of the Libya coast in the general silence, dead of drawing during a pushback. They died because of pushback things. One of the many pushback carried out by the so-called Libya coast guide, he said. Understand? These some people don't come out. They come back. Before those panicking, all those kind of things, a person will go, some will even fly into water because of anger. No one go back to that Libya. Understand? So, let me this man come out. The habit should come out because he talk put. See the pain. We are a human being. We need to show love to ourselves. This kind of generation will deal with things, not they go from things and they come back. Corona will come out. Corona just today because of our wickedness of some I don't know the kind of attitude some people get. So we will never grow tired of repeating that pushback constitutes a serious violation of the principle of non-refoulement under the Geneva Convention, violates international human rights. Understand? That they violate international human rights. We cannot fail to be indigent, also as Christian, he said. May they stop that pushback. May they stop them. May they try. May they. The country, that Libya, you know, too. you know, they don't know the kind of hardship because they pass through for that place. Understand? They don't know the kind of hardship inside the detention center. They'll give them one bread, water, suffering. So women don't bone for that place, tired. They find they want to take care of the picking, come another country where they for find better life, think better the future of the children. Men, they grow old for there. Women, they pass air for their children. Underage. I beg, may the government, everybody, may they make this CSC better for people. Understand? World, the countries, may they begin to fix their countries. Fix the countries. May their citizens for remain from their country. That will risk their life for those kind of sea, desert. Don't too much. Now, German don't say fall out with that, but and they say they don't stop the banding. There's no say for 2012 till now, they never deport Syria go back to their country. They felt put banned. So now they say they don't cut the chain of that band. German don't fall out with that one again. Say nah, we want knock Syria go back. And that country now, country of war, civil war, they bomb bomb anyhow. So why does German people talk and they come because of so thanks all those people we also fall out now constant key, understand? If the head doesn't shake, the constant key for streets. So all those things they don't do for the countryside. So all those people they don't put for inside for the prison. All those no pass when they suspect as all those things now when they put they could they can't do the other way around. They can't keep it for streets. So those people that they want to try now go back, and their minister for that country say that place no this safe for people. So my German they don't say no, they don't want to hear that it is safe, but no this safe. They need to take all those people back. They don't need them. Understand? For German to call change for people where they come toward the my brother starts with that place. I beg when I be careful. I know say now they live now everybody they live where no problem, no they create any promotion or any bad thing for the countryside. May God do away the cool see fallout for those kind of countries. So this year when they pray better things, but be careful, we know your hope on there because sometimes the head will all shake anytime. Understand? So we can make sure say in antenna they walk. Anywhere they go when I turn antenna go there, if they go this side and turn on this side, then I for know when I stand for. Understand? So any information about what did they do, but now what did they fight now? Say they want to try to knock Syria go back to the countryside. Understand? So at the one that jam a day for the matter, they want to cut that band. Not the people band say to report them, but now they want to cut the band, they don't cut them. Until the 1st of December, the band finish. So they want make the open ports for them, they for all land, those people they want the ports go. Now they talk about still jam, they parle for them and say the open ports they for come drop them. But some people not still agree. So human rights not still agree, so they fight for that one, they not agree. Even though our country they call Italy self, they say they quarantine ship where they put migrants. Understand? Almost 250 organizations deal against them. See why the way they put professorship. Even cut off for people when they for reception center, once they yes say one person no way to pack all of the go for the ship, person with for center to kind of go for ship. And this people now go they wait to send 15 days for isolation. After the isolation don't finish now, if another person come, they go still draw on that waste, also don't tire. Since they go there for that ship for many months they pass, and they say put the six on, they died on the yellow those one. So the government now they want abolish those quarantine ship come up for that water. So when they find better if now another center go open, they quarantine them, it good. That's why they talk say this life we are a human being and Christian. I beg we could love ourselves. So my brother Saturday, this is not today news. Make we the pray waiting see they go well. Put your hands straight and make sure say you focus on your life. Understand? So focus on your life. Know it in carry on the countryside. So that one we pray for. So my brother, my sisters, if any news you fall out for any corner, we're gonna try and come here. So we don't stop for here. See my next video. Please subscribe and share this video and like the video. So we're here to learn and to educate one another. So nobody no pass, so I still learn. My brother, my sisters, see you in my next video. Stay safe and stay blessed. Bye for now.